Shalom, Chavrim. I'm Stephen Benoon. You're watching Israeli News Live, a quick take of our broadcast. Be sure to tune in with live stream, Israeli News Live on our live stream channel. We have been covering all day long. Breaking news is happening. And even now in Moscow, there has been a gunman who has taken hostages at a bank in Moscow. All these stories and others later this evening on Israeli News Live. Catch us also on live stream to keep up with these updates that are happening. Another earthquake, all this time in Argentina, 5.3, and other news that is happening continuously around the world. I'm Stephen Benoon with Israeli News Live. Shalom.